everyone. So today I'm going to be doing a What's in My Softball Bag video. I'm sorry for your background noises. Stuff going on in my house. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that. But let's just get right into the video. So this is my bag. My catcher, which is an Easton, gray and black hair. Got it online. I'm sorry if you hear dogs barking. Dogs are mine. So we'll start off with my helmet. In my helmet, I keep my bat weight, about 28 ounces, I think. My batting gloves, Easton. And my helmet, obviously, is just an Easton. Oh no, or a Mizuno, actually. So yeah, and my team. So yeah. Next, for my catcher's glove, I have an Easton as well. I'm not sure what type of Easton it is, but it works. It's actually pretty new. I just pretty much finished breaking in. Now for my fielder's glove. I have a game tonight. I'll probably do a get ready with me for it, by the way. It's a Rawlings something. It's a 12 and a half inch. It's very good. It's broken in how I like it. And it's really good. And I have my face mask. It's just a white face mask. And I always wear this because I don't want to get hit in the face. Obviously. So now onto my catcher's gear. I have Wilson. Everything's Wilson. I don't have like different shin guards or different, what's it called? Chest guard. But yeah, I have this helmet. And yeah, I really like it. It's very comfortable. And then I just have the chest guard, which I'm not going to take out. I could show you guys. I have the chest guard, and then the shin guards, and then, yeah. I don't feel like taking it out right now. So next, I will show you my, like, accessories, I guess you could say. I have my sunglasses. They're just Under Armour. And I love these. They work so well. You can see the ball very well with them. That's what I love about them. Then I have a hairbrush, just in case my hair gets really annoying. Just have a hairbrush with me. I have sunscreen. But only the face sunscreen. And then I have a Nature Valley. So thank you guys for watching my video. I really appreciate it. So yeah. Bye everyone.